Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chocho 2025. Today we're going to talk how to use Adetailer and ComfyUI. We are going to use ComfyUI and Packpack from Lodera Data. Link on the video description. To install it, simply copy the GitHub link, open Manager, and then click Install via Git URL, paste the link, and click OK. Or simply click Install Custom Node in Manager and search for Impact Pack and install from there. Either way, you need to restart your Comfy. I will not install it since I already have them, but this is very easy, so no need to show it to you. This workflow is split into two. The first one is the regular generation with Lowray. I will not explain this since we already talked about it before. We're going to talk about the next part, that is Adetailer. The first step is Ultralytics Detector Provider. If you can't find Ultralytics Detector Provider, you need to install Impact Subpack. Old installation should has this node, but new installation or updated installation is separated. Ultralytics Detector Provider will loads the Ultralytics model to provide SEGM DT CTAR and Bebo XD CTAR. Here we could select the segment that we use. In this case, we could select face, hand, and person. You could also download more model like cloth and other in Hugging Face. Huggingface.co/bingsu/adetailer is where you can download face, people detection models, and clothing detection models. github.com/ultralytics/assets/releases is where you can download various types of detection models other than faces or people. Or search Adetail in civita.ai where you can download various types detection models. Many models are associated with not safe for work content. Bbox detector segs will detect bounding boxes and returns SEGS from the input image. After we get the segment, we will now use SAM detector combined. We need to load the SAM model using SAM loader impact. The segment anything model, or SAM, is a cutting edge image segmentation model that allows for promptable segmentation, providing unparalleled versatility in image analysis tasks. SAM forms the heart of the segment anything initiative, a groundbreaking project that introduces a novel model task and dataset for image segmentation. We also need to connect the original image into SAM detector. SAM detector will generate masking from the segmentation that we choose. The part below is to preview what is being segmented to assure us that the segmentation work. After that, we could turn our mask to segs again using mask to seg. Then we use Adetailer to generate new image. Here the sample. We could also use different prompt if we want. Here is example if we change the cloth color. We could also edit the face and change the expression by selecting face model. Let's add sad face. Here is the example. Also, if you confidence, we could actually skip a few nodes here. Just go from Bbox to Adetailer. Anyway guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.